This is an ultrasound case of a female 19 years old with history of swelling. The right submandibular region when eating. Here we see the right submandibular gland, which is enlarged and hypoechoic due to edema. Here we see the main duct of the gland is dilated, and here we see a sialolith in the first part of the duct. This is the left submandibular normal gland. For comparison, we see it smaller than the pathologic one, and it is hyperechoic compared to the right gland.